much potential and you've resorted to fantasizing about Conan Ginger Junk O'Brien.
He is funny.
He looks like a carrot, honey.
Who looks like a carrot? Hi. Who looks like a carrot?
Conan O'Brien. My friend, Hannah here thinks he's sexy.
That's weird because I think that your friend Hannah is really sexy.
Oh my God. You did not just say that. How old are you?
What are you, a lawyer?
A little bit.
Come on.
I know.
You are? Is she?
Gonna be.
Don't you think you're a little old to be using cheesy pickup lines?
Objection. Leading the witness. Wow, Hannah, you're really wearing that dress. Like you're doing it a favor.
Oh, God.
That's a line. Me sitting over there for the past 2 hours not being able to take my eyes off of you is a fact. I mean, there's lots of beautiful women in this bar, your friend included. Hi.
I love you.
But I can't take my eyes off of you. That's a fact. It's not a line. I find you very attractive. Do you find me attractive?
She does.
I don't.
You do. She does.
Yes, she does.
I don't.
You do.
You do.
I don't.
Hannah, can I buy you a drink?
No.
You say no a lot, don't you?
No.
Oh, boy. Permission to approach the bench?
Seriously?
Just come on, let me deliver my closing argument.
Sure, proceed.
Hannah, we live in a physical world, right?
Uh-huh.
And you're going to age, right?
Mm-hmm.
I guarantee you this, you're never gonna regret going home with that guy from the bar that one time that was a total tomcat in the sack. But I can't guarantee that you won't not regret it.
That's a double negative.
You're a double negative. Okay, Hannah, can I buy you a drink?
Okay. You know what? It's time to go home.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, it's forward of you, but okay.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
I T-bowed Saw 3.
So, should I get my car or yours? Should I pull the car around? Have you been drinking? I'll drive.
Liz, coming!
So is this how it normally works?
What?
You know, you put on the perfect song, you make them a drink. And then you sleep together.
Yeah.
I'm very nervous.
I'm getting that.
Okay. Because I know I seemed confident back at the bar, but that was mostly just because I was cold and wet and trying to be dramatic a little bit.
You're adorable.
No. I am sexy. I am R-rated sexy. Mm-hmm. Okay, I know what happens in the PG-13 version of tonight, all right? I know. It's that I get really drunk, and then I pass out, and you cover me with a blanket, and you kiss me on the cheek, and nothing happens. But that's not why I'm here. I am here to bang the hot guy that hit on me at the bar.
Jacob.
Jacob.
Are people still saying bang?
Oh, I do. We are gonna bang. Hmm? This is happening. Take off your shirt.
Why?
Please, will you take off your shirt? Because I can't stop thinking. And I need you just...
Okay.
All right, okay. Seriously? It's like you're photoshopped. Can I?
You have cold hands. Now you take off your dress.
No.
Yes.
No way. Not with all that going on. No, thank you. Is there dim lighting somewhere? Oh, God. Okay, so then what do? What happens now? Like, logistically? What's your move?
What do you mean, what's my move?
What's your move? Like, what's your big move?
I got lots of moves.
What's your big move?
I'm not telling you my big move.
Tell me your move.
You're not ready for the big move.
Yes, I am. I want your big move.
You can't handle the big move. Trust me.
Tell me a big move.
I work dirty dancing into the conversation.
Dirty dancing?
Can I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Can I put back on my shirt?
No. Why Dirty Dancing? What do? Do we watch it?
You know the big move at the end of Dirty Dancing where Patrick Swayze picks up Jennifer Grey?
Yeah.
I can do that.
Okay.
So I tell girls I can do the move. I put on the song, Time of Your Life. I do the big move. And they always want to have sex with me.
Oh, my God. That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
I agree. But it works every time.
That would not work on me. Oh, God, this is ridiculous. I don't want to do it.
Well,
this is beyond ridiculous.
Run and jump.
No.
Yeah.
No, thank you.
Come on.
Thank God I'm drunk. Here we go.
sweetheart.
Hi.
What's going on?
Oh, I don't know. Some game. You won't let me take this dumb blindfold off.
Cal?
Is that him?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Do you guys know each other?
What's going on?
What are you doing here?
Hey, Nana.
Hi, Robbie.
Hey, Nana.
Hi, cutie. Jacob, it's so nice to meet you. I've heard so many wonderful things about you from Nana.
I'm sorry, what's a Nana?
I'm a Nana. You know, I couldn't say Hannah when I was little. How do you know my dad?
She couldn't say our H's at all.
Okay, I'm having trouble understanding what's going on right now.
Dad, this is Jacob, my boyfriend.
No, it's not.
I was bringing him over to meet Mom.
No, 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 no.
I want to see the boyfriend, please. Can I take this off now?
Cal, what are you doing with the daughter that's grown up?
I was 17. That's why we had to get married so young.
Dad, is something you should have told me.
You never wanted me to talk about my children.
I'm going to go watch TV now.
Yeah, that's fine, honey. Why don't you go do that?
Yeah, can I come?
No.